In this session, we discussed clotenaldehyde. Clotenaldehyde, it is a one type of carbonyl compound. It contains aldehyde functional group. Structural formula of clotenaldehyde is CH3CH double bond CH CHO. IUPAC name of clotenaldehyde is but2-in-1-R. Let's see preparation. Clotenaldehyde is prepared from aldol in the presence of zinc chloride by heating. So aldol undergoes dehydration to form clotenaldehyde. Properties. So first properties is it exhibits geometrical isomerism. It means it exhibits cis trans isomerism. Cis means functional group are on the same side, while trans means functional group are on the opposite side. So clotenaldehyde exhibit cis and trans isomerism. Second one is reduction. The first reduction is MPV reduction. Clotenaldehyde undergoes reduction in the presence of aluminium isopropoxide in isopropanol solution. It converts to alcohol. That is, crotyl alcohol is formed as the product. The second reduction is by using lithium aluminium hydride or sodium borohydride. Here also clotenaldehyde is reduced to crotyl alcohol. Third reaction is Diels-Alder reaction. That is, clotenaldehyde, it is diene. It reacts with 1,3 butadiene. It is dienophile. Both involves in cyclization to form one cyclic product. Here 6-methyl 1,2,5,6 tetrahydropentaldehyde is formed as the product. So clotenaldehyde reacts with 1,3 butadiene. It involves cyclization to give 6-methyl 1,2,5,6 tetrahydropentaldehyde. Fourth reaction is oxidation. Clotenaldehyde undergoes oxidation in the presence of air. It converts to clotonic acid. Here aldehyde functional group is converts to acid group. So clotonic acid formed as the product. Uses of clotenaldehyde is, clotenaldehyde used as a solvent and also it used as an insecticide. Thank you.